When a convenience store ignored safety standards, Michael suffered the consequences. Zanes Law got Michael $700,000. Call Zanes Law.